Rabbit food is pretty cute. It's like a long bodega style little grocery, and it has a lot of unique products in there. Lots of local stuff, but also stuff that you couldn't get at Central Market or Whole Foods, just like cool tiny brands. Here's this.